whey protein powder. What is this? That's probably your question. So let's go. All right, so let's just answer the main question that this video answers. What is whey protein powder? Whey protein powder is a source of protein that is found naturally in milk. So when milk is taken and mixed with rennet, the milk is separated into two substances. One is liquid whey and the other one is the leftover curds. So now, when these two are separated, the liquid whey is then pasteurized and dried up just to form and make this familiar whey protein powder, which is packaged and then delivered to the consumers, right? The other leftover curds is used to make cheese, casein protein, etc. Therefore, whey protein powder is simply milk, which is separated from fats, carbs, as much as possible, man. So don't be scared of using them. Just buy it and use it if your budget does allow it, okay? Now, I'm simply gonna answer two famous questions now, just for the sake of this video to be longer. Is whey protein important? Well, no. You don't need whey protein just to build muscle, because at the end of the day, your body requires a specific amount of protein, which is usually double of your weight or 2.5 times your body weight, more or less that amount, between that range, just to build muscle or maintain it. If you can hit that protein goal every single day from natural foods like chicken, eggs, if you can just reach your protein goal by those foods, you don't need protein powder. However, if you can't reach your protein goal, probably let's say you're in a surplus and you can't eat too much because you get full, because protein does satiate you a lot, then protein powder does come into a huge role, because that's simply drinking. You're getting, like, imagine eating 100 grams of chicken having between 20 to 30 grams of protein, or just drinking a bit of a liquid which contains 25 grams of protein approximately. That's way easier, right? So that's a very good thing about protein. And one advantage of consuming protein powder is that this is a fast absorbing protein if mixed with water. So let's say in the morning when you wake up, if you want some source of protein which can easily be digested to your body, delivered to your muscles, let's say, you can easily drink this protein powder with water. Or let's say after your workout, when your muscles are tired and you need instant protein supply to your muscles, then you have this protein powder that's in your bag in a protein shaker. You just put water and mix it, drink it at a time, fast done. That's the reason why protein powder does help you a lot in terms of dieting, or basically consume your protein goal every day. All right, so hopefully this video solved your question, and if it did, don't forget to leave your thumbs up, follow me on Instagram, and my TikTok ID is the same username as this one, and subscribe to the channel, guys. Just do it and I'll see you in the next one. Till then, keep yourself healthy, the only way to be wealthy. Bye, bye, bye.